midterms today, which means I got off school early, and I thought I would finally film a video. What? And do just kind of like a tack up and ride with me, because I have my GoPro, and it'll be my first ride in the indoor arena. So I thought that could be fun, and maybe I'll do an introduction video later in the week because I have midterms all week. So yeah, let's just get right into things, shall we, goofball? Another thing I wanted to add, I know that she is not in shape, but mind you, she has been out of work for 2 months, so this will be her first ride back. And also, her mane is atrociously long, but I'm too lazy to cut and pull it, so we'll just wait and see how long it gets before I am forced to do so. Low-key, when you look at her from this angle, you can see how big of a grass belly she actually has, but she hasn't been ridden in a long time, so she's just been chilling outside with her friends. Okay, so I'm done riding, I've untacked and stuff. She's just cooling off with her cooler. My cheeks are really rosy because it was hard work and it's really cold. You can see that she was a little crazy, but that was her first time in the indoor and her first time being worked in 2 months and my first time riding in a very long time. So I think it went better than it could have. So yeah, I'm just gonna rush her down, record some of that, and then I'll put her away and yeah. Thank you. girl. Let's turn around. Let me close your door for you. Hi. So that is it for this video. I know it was kind of boring and uneventful, but I wanted to film something and get it up. You can dribble all over me now, gross. And yeah, I hope you liked it even though not much happened. Oh, I got her own slobber all over her hair. But yes, I'm glad I finally got something up.